Today we're in Kielder Forest, got a 7 mile trek along the western side of the forest, taking in the Sky Space Observation Centre and then down to the reservoir. Day two of our Northumberland weekend adventure, and we are in Hartope Valley for a 7 mile trek to the top of Coal Law.
Oh,
Just over in the distance there is Cwll Lawr. That'll be our last climb and then it's all downhill from there. Waiting for his mum to get up the hill. Well, we've made it to the top of Cwll Lawr and now it's all downhill. I'm trying to avoid the cows. Great.
Yay!
Not this year, no. That's day three of our Northumberland adventure, and today we're in Thrunton to see if we can find the elusive McCartney's Cave and then down onto the fort. About 6.5 to 7 miles.
And it's really warm.
And you love it, don't you?
I love it. I totally love it. It's not even 10 o'clock and I get beasted up a hill in a forest.
Well, it's a cave, but it's not the cave we're looking for. Did you fall in the hole as well? Found it. Up those stairs in that little back bedroom. It's where I did my homework and I learned to play guitar. Well, it took some getting to, but we finally found McCartney's Cave. Under that live oak, my favorite dog is buried in the yard. Well, now we're just making our way to the old fort, which is apparently through here somewhere. Well, we've made it to the fort. I wouldn't want to live here.
Won't take nothing but a memory from the house
Mama cut out pictures of houses for years.
Well, that was Castle Hill, and now we've got about a two and a half mile walk through the forest back to the car park.
You're breaking me today.